Hello. Hello, good afternoon to everyone from the sunny Italy again for another tip of the day. Yes, the tip of the day today is about breath support. Less is more and more is less in breath support. What does it mean? Well, it means that actually, whenever we have a problem, I don't know, a problem of pitch, a problem of breath, a problem of any kind of problem, what happens is that everyone tells us, well, more breath support, come on, do it, activate more breath support. Yes, and what we do think is, okay, I have to maybe use more breath, probably, and push more air. Well, actually, what we really do need is to learn to resist the air, to spare air, to slow the exit of the air, right? With muscular activity. So actually, what is more is less, and what is less is more. So, more breath support is actually less breath pressure. So, think about that. It's a nice thought. More breath support means less breath pressure and more control, more management of the air. This is the truth, and I think that is a big truth, sometimes a bit not really understood or misunderstood. So this is the tip of the day. Less is more and more is less in breath support. Well, think about it, digest it, and I see you for another tip of the day very soon. Bye-bye from the sunny Italy to everyone. Bye!